I don't know if he'll get 90 million for 2 years, but it's a limited risk, you know? 2 years is not a long time to wait. If he fizzles out, then we just draft the QB next year. It's not a big deal. I don't think at number 11. Hey, let's go. Big pick right there from Ivan Pace. Can we get to the house here? Mighty Mouse, the muscle hamster Ivan Pace. Let's go, baby.